If you are absolutely convinced that it was a shot attempt, even if the ball did not leave a player's hand, then you may give a block shot. There will now be some example scenarios. The answer to each will appear after a few seconds. If you would like more time to consider your answer, please pause the video. We have now covered all of the basic statistical categories and their interpretations. The next step will be for you to get out there and use the information we've provided to develop yourself as a statistician.